Here we have a word problem involving max or min of a quadratic function. It says a medical equipment industry manufactures x-ray machines. The unit cost C, the cost in dollars to make each x-ray machine, depends on the number of machines made. If x machines are made, then the unit cost is given by the function here, C of x equals 0.1x squared minus 68x plus 19,017. What is the minimum unit cost? Do not round your answer. How many machines must be made to minimize the unit cost? So they're asking me for the minimum unit cost, the minimum cost. Why minimum? This is a positive A value, which means it will open up, so it's a min. And then if they're asking me for the minimum cost, this is actually asking me for the Y value. And if it's asking me how many machines must be made to get this minimum cost, that's asking me for the X value, since X is the number of machines that are made. So make sure that when you get your two answers that you're putting them in the correct place. The number of machines is the X value, the cost is the Y value. But to find that minimum or maximum, I still need to start off with X equal to negative B to A. So negative of a negative 68 for B and a positive 0.1 for A, I get positive 68 over 0.2, which turns out to be 340. So I already know the answer to the second part, which is how many machines must be made? 340 machines must be made. So I already know the second part. You actually have to find that first before you can find the Y value. So for the Y value, I'm just plugging it into the function that was given. And so when I do that, I get 340 squared. Minus 68 times 340 plus 19017. And I get 7,457. So this is how much money would be the minimum cost. Not the minimum profit, but the minimum cost. So you can only guess that if you're minimizing the cost it takes you to make the machines, then you're probably maximizing your revenue, right? You're going to maximize profit, make money off of these machines if it's costing you less to make this particular amount at a time. But that is it. That's all we needed to do. I did want to make one quick note that if your function does look a little bit different than mine, if it looks like this, make sure that you rearrange that so the squared term is first, so the negative 16x squared is first, and then the positive 40 follows. Because A is what is in front of x squared, and B is what's in front of X. So it's important it's in the correct order before you go doing this part, figuring out the negative B over 2A. Because if you don't swap it around, chances are you're going to use the wrong A and the wrong B, and then your answers are going to be all wrong. So make sure you put your functions in order if they're not in order already.